Come, all you English men of war, that love your native land. Now we shall sail for victory, Lord Exmouth gives command. Lord Exmouth will your rights maintain, as you shall quickly see. He fought like many lions born to set Algiers free. So come all you jolly tars and make ready to defend your glorious name, and may you always have Lord Exmouth bold to lead you over the main. On the 27th of August, just by the break of day, we spy the city of Algiers, to windward of us she lay. All hands to quarters, it was the general cry. Come load your guns with round and grape, before we draw tonight. So come all you jolly tars, and make ready to defend your glorious name, and may you always have Lord Exmouth bold to lead you over the main. Now here's one thing I should relate of the day as it transpired. At 5 o'clock of the afternoon, as Lord Exmouth had desired, our rocket ships and gunships so well their part did play. The defenders from their batteries were forced to flee away. So come all you jolly tars, and make ready to defend your glorious name, and may you always have Lord Exmouth bold to lead you over the main. Now with this verse I'll finish and bring an end unto our song. Here's a health to dear Lord Exmouth, and may his days be long. Now that we've served in glory, let's take a cup of wine, and you shall drink to your true love, and I shall drink to mine. So come all you jolly tars, and make ready to defend your glorious name, and may you always have Lord Exmouth bold to lead you over the main, and may you always